are standing in El Salvador. Far too long, this country has been plagued with violence, corruption, drug trafficking, human trafficking, corruption in the police, corruption in the government. So many things have been plaguing this country, the contamination, the filth, the garbage. This country has been suffering far too long in so many ways, and we believe right now that this is the time for El Salvador, that God wants to change El Salvador, that this is not normal. This is not what God wants for his people, to be suffering in poverty, to be suffering under the corruption and suffering under the violence of the gang members and the people in this country, that from the theft and the murders and the rapes. God wants to change El Salvador. This is not normal. This is not what God wants for his people. We believe right now that God is telling us, God is showing us, God is envisioning us a purpose and a vision for this country, that God wants to rescue El Salvador from itself, rescue it from all the poverty, from the violence, from the drugs, from the human trafficking, from the corruption, all the things that have been hurting this country for so long. We believe that God is about to move in this country in a mighty, mighty way and rescue this country. This is not normal. This is not what God wants for his people and this country, and the people in it are about to stand up and take their country back and live for God once again and have revival in this country like it's never been seen ever before. Life in naked shame.